A Japanese fantasy film has become the first anime to top US box office.
The Boy and the Heron features Robert Pattinson and Christian Bale among the voice cast and has debuted with nearly $13 million. UK audiences will get to watch it from Boxing Day.